After my parents split up, I never had a proper home. We moved flats 6 times 1 year, and then I was all alone. I made friends with a crowd who were into drugs. I knew it was dangerous, but I couldn't see any way out. Then I heard about Focus Ireland's hostel that helps drug users, and I got onto a detox program. Now I'm clean, and I have an apartment and a job. And for once in my life, I feel like I have a future.